God, how did I end up here?
Yellow candle. This is impossible. This place didn't look like this a second ago. The color of life, the color of peace. The color of our little angels. The color of death, the color of wine, the color of Jesus's blood. Was that the bell I heard at the graveyard? Thank you. Mad Sun Hale? Is this her coffin? The eye is missing.
Excuse me.
Be a good mother. Nancy. No, I did it. I finally did it. You have to understand. It was like living with a monster. No, he never loved me. He was a liar. He lied to me. He lied to you. He lied to everyone. He was a liar. He lied to himself. He tried to pretend he didn't have the past. He did. He wasn't a vile, disgusting, despicable piece of garbage. You know, he just wanted to marry me, to get away from his crimes. He knew he couldn't stay in Germany. He knew his past was coming to get him. He knew it. He tried to pretend it was all gone, but it wasn't gone. It chased him, it haunted him, it haunted me. Understand. He was in charge of a gas chamber. He took so many innocent lives. He destroyed them. Who could do that? There were days I would look into his eyes and I would see void, emptiness, just nothing looking back at me. He was already dead. Only God knows how many lives he had taken, but not anymore. I made sure he would not hurt another person. I made sure that he suffered. I know God will forgive me for my sins. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Our Father, hallowed be your name.
The color of the sky, the color of the sea, the color of Mary's tears. Hans Göring?
Oh!
Madison Hill, 1984, 1987. Skull. Briggs? Sealed off. What?
John? John? This is the fourth time I've tried to call you. Priest Thomas speaking. I was able to finally get the information you asked for, and the truth is... I'm worried about your family. Generally speaking, demons try to complete simple rituals to break the bondage of their souls. To carry out this ritual, you must rid yourself of an object with important sentimental value to you. Offer it as a sacrifice. There were practitioners of witchcraft who became haunted as a result of their thievery and dishonesty. They used to steal jewelry from ancient dynasties as to avoid performing the sacrifice directly for themselves with their own sentimental objects. They bought the sacrifice with the emotions of others. But this perverse being is trying to go beyond even that. We are speaking of an ancient ritual, of which very little is known. 7 sacrifices. 7 mutilations.
7?
I believe we are facing a body exchange type of ritual. Madison Hale was trying to complete such a ritual before she was murdered, and now she is forcing your child to finish it for her. She is trying to steal your son's body.
Body exchange.
Call me
ritual?
As soon as you get this message.
Is that what she's after? She doesn't show in the photos. Somehow, the photos of her, they burn. If you find this, do not listen. Already.
God, my eyes burn. God, I need to get out of this fucking house. Where did these come from? Body exchange ritual? I need to put an end to this. I need to make room first. This is from Grandma's diary. Must be something useful here.
How many times do I have to tell you there's nobody in this house?
Al?
I'm done with your bullshit.
Albert, listen to me.
Just a book. A fucking book, Elizabeth. See? There's no one here. It doesn't exist. It's not real, goddammit.
I know. Everything that's happening to me has something to do with it. I just know it.
It's a disease, Elizabeth. You are sick, for the Lord's sake.
Not sick.
You'll end up losing your mind if you don't cut the crap. That book has nothing to do with your illness. Trying to stop hiding our stuff and take your goddamn pills. Jesus!
Do you think it's normal? Do you think pupils vanish like dust? I'm telling you that fucking thing is what's causing
enough,
this for me!
Enough, Elizabeth! Stop acting like a 10-year-old and go to bed!
Albert! Everything started the day we brought that fucking book to this house!
It's a disease, Elizabeth.
If you don't believe me, I will leave this place. I'm done. And I'm taking Johnny with me. We are not staying here!
Wait a minute. This is way too much. You're paranoid, Ellie. It's 4 a.m., Elizabeth. Just go back to bed before we wake up Johnny. Come on. We can talk about this.
You're gonna regret this. You'll end up all alone. Just you and your stupid fucking clock!
These must be Madison's victims.
Stress to you how dangerous these demons really are. I've witnessed a few exorcisms in my time. Not everyone lived to tell the tale. These beings are not alive, and that makes them stronger than us. They entertain themselves with us, They enjoy our fear, causing us pain. They feed off of it. It gives them power, gives them strength. When one of them becomes attached to one of us, it's all but impossible to stop. They play with our bodies and minds.
Does this mean that...
until they find what they were looking for.
That woman is attached to
the
camera?
They're no longer human.
Attached to me?
They are beyond everything we know. John, I implore you.
She's no longer human.
Seek help. I'll investigate that woman you told me about. Madison Hale. And I'll get back to you as soon as I find something. Keep all of this information away from your son. Get rid of that camera as soon as you get this message, but please, please do be careful. If your child has already had contact with this entity, his life, yours, and your family's are
Mom.
In jeopardy.
Chanel, what have I done? I need to find a way to end this.
Fuck.
It burns. My body burns. Horns? I think I've seen something like this in the house. No, 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 not again. No, fuck. I can't feel my fingers. What is happening to my body? I don't know what this could mean. There was a red light, but everything was dark. I guess turning it on won't help right now. The doorbell. I gotta get to the front door. She's playing with my mind. There is no fucking escape.
Before she can carry it out, putting an end to the massacre after the fourth victim. It is still unknown if she was under the influence of any drugs, or if it was actually a witchcraft ritual as indicated by the evidence found at the scene. Suggesting the latter in more than 13 pieces. Stabbed her at her own front door. Neighbors witnessed her dragging the body into the house and notified the police. The woman's body was found, unrecognizable, in more than 13 pieces. The final victim was a 35-year-old woman. Madison stabbed her at her own front door. Neighbors witnessed her dragging the body into the house and notified the police. The woman's body was found, unrecognizable, in more than 13 pieces. The final victim was a 35-year-old woman. Madison stabbed her at her own front door. Neighbors witnessed her dragging the body into the house and notified the police. The woman's body was found, unrecognizable, in more than 13 pieces.
Maybe I can break the wall with something.
The third victim was a 27-year-old man. Madison hit his head with a sharp object repeatedly. The young man died instantly. His body was dismembered as well. The third victim was a 27-year-old man. Madison hit his head with a sharp object repeatedly. The young man died instantly. His body was dismembered as well. The third victim was a 27-year-old man. Madison hit his head with a sharp object repeatedly. The young man died instantly. His body was dismembered as well. The third victim... blood. Hours later, Madison continued to mutilate her body before disposing of it. The second victim was her 71-year-old mother. According to police reports, Madison amputated both of her legs while she was still alive. The woman passed away due to great loss of blood. Hours later, Madison continued to mutilate her body before disposing of it. The second victim was her 71-year-old mother. According to police reports, Madison amputated both of her legs while she was still alive. The woman passed away due to great loss of blood. Hours later, Madison continued to mutilate her body before disposing of it. The second victim was her 71-year-old mother. According to police reports, Madison amputated both of her legs while she was still alive. The woman passed away due to great loss of blood. Hours later, Madison continued to mutilate her body before disposing of it. The second victim was her 71-year-old mother.
His
later, Madison continued to mutilate her body before disposing of it. The second victim was her 71-year-old mother. According to police reports, Madison amputated both of her legs while she was still alive. The woman passed away due to great loss of blood. Hours later, Madison hit his head with a sharp object repeatedly. The young man died instantly. His body was dismembered as well. The third victim was a 27-year-old man. Madison hit his head with a sharp object repeatedly. The young man died instantly. His body was dismembered as well. The third victim was a 27-year-old man. Madison hit his head with a sharp object repeatedly. The young man died instantly. His body was dismembered as well.
God, my body, My hands. This is what the priest was talking about. That thing is... The thing is feeding off of me. What the fuck does this even mean? The house is full of clocks. Grandpa used to work in here.